Greetings, my dear beloved children. Today we will move to the new practice, the goal of which is harmonization of space. And if in the previous practices, you have focused primarily on the filling of space with the energies of light and love, now you would act upon the space around you with your own energy field. Of course, we are speaking about those of you who have already purified their subtle fields and harmonized them completely. You yourselves, dear ones, are becoming the source of light and love, which is concentrated in your upper chakras from 4th to 7th, and believe me, it is quite enough for all the visible space around you to obtain the vibrations that you possess. Let's move to the practice itself. Let's call it the magnet of love. Imagine yourself as you have been during the meditation integration of your bodies, which means that your bodies must be rarefied to the maximum and extremely extended from each other in geometric progression. In such a way, your bodies could cover quite a large space with all the people who stay there. It is similar to the big bird that takes under the wings tiny chicks to protect them from danger. Likewise, you dear ones, take under the wing of your higher vibrations those who still could not reach your level and stay in the dangerous zone of the lower vibrations. Imagine that you place people around you in your energy field and they start to thaw, filling their subtle bodies with the energies of the higher vibrations and by doing that liberating them from the negative thoughts and emotions. That's exactly how Yeshua, my beloved son, had acted when he had healed the bodies and souls of the people. Such practice could become very effective for those of you whose families are not ready for the shift. And in such a case, instead of words which are useless for the members of your family, you could envelop them with your energy field, radiating light and love. And then your loved ones could continuously stay in your field of higher vibrations and gradually it would become their natural habitual environment. Remember, dear ones, that I give you just general advices and instructions, but your creative potential is truly unlimited. Turn on your intuition, imagination, and observation skills. Become creators of your own life, and raise your loved ones, friends, colleagues, and all the people you meet on your path to the new spiritual level. And I bless you for that. Your Father Absolute, who loves you without measure, has spoken with you.